I look forward to that day when I can bow on my knees and cry holy.